Since you all know I'm on a super strict diet, I had to get some American coffee for day 17. American coffee in Japan legit just means weak coffee. If only they knew how much I could deadlift, they wouldn't be calling me weak. Okay, jokes aside, this coffee was pretty weak. It honestly just tasted like instant coffee, but we are at an old school arcade with a ton of unique vending machines, so I was just grateful I could chow down on some treats while trying out some games.